Before answering this question, let's review what is a catalyst and what is an intermediate in a mechanism. If this is our generic mechanism.